beginning of the 90s, brought an end to the Cold War. With the disintegration of the political and military blocs, a time of regional conflicts began which was beyond the control of global organizations and world powers. These conflicts still continue in certain regions of the world, and the multinational organizations are unable to agree on a mutual way out. Because of this situation, alarmed politicians, industrialists, and high-ranking officers of the military agreed to found an independent secret organization whose aim it is to find a solution to the fighting between the sides. It became quickly apparent that not all the negotiations held among these high-ranking figures would bring satisfactory solutions to the respective crises. This situation was the major reason that a new military task force was called into existence, which, under certain circumstances, was to help find solutions to these crises. This special commando unit is made up of skilled veterans, the best from other special units, and well-known soldiers, each capable of carrying out any task imposed on them. Equipped with the most modern fighting equipment, this unit can deal with any unforeseen eventuality. The command of the organization, to which this special commando unit is assigned, is confidential. The unit is under the control of General Senston, who answers to Colonel Martyr. Only Colonel Martyr is known to the troops. The command takes its assignments from both governments and organizations. Both the missions and the client are subject to the highest security classification. If this were not the case, it could lead to incalculable conflicts on a global scale. Both agents are being held in one of the houses. Secure the area so they can escape. Colonel Dorton is being held in this building. After you've secured the area, he can also try to escape. Make sure that both of our agents' vehicles arrive safely at the base. This is one of the two escape routes that are considered secure. Our agents will escape with civilian vehicles, so you'll have to take over the defense completely. Colonel Dorton will take this escape route. It must be completely secure so he can reach the base.
You have found the agents. Destroy the guard.
Cannon ammunition.
Hey, be another F5 trying to get.
You have found me. Destroy the guard.
Mission successfully completed.
The first hostile units are already on their way to overrun our base in the south. Defend against this attack before you concentrate on your actual mission. Enemy helicopters are stationed in these areas. Destroy them before they're able to develop into a superior enemy force. Hostile troops are being supplied from this position. These supply deliveries must be cut off. The supply trucks have a stopover at this position. Destroy them to make sure that the delivery of these supplies is completely eliminated. As soon as you've completed all the objectives of this mission, clear the airport of enemy units and land at the heliport. If you need support, there's a frontman waiting for you at the airport. He'll be able to keep some of the enemy away from the rotor, but you'll have to complete the objectives of the mission yourself.
Angle 3 left on ahead, taxi.
Our base is being attacked. You can look at the area later. Don't waste time. You have an order to carry out.
Micro cluster bomb. Cannon ammunition.
Located at 6 Delta Bravo.
Reach navigation point 1.
Repair kit.
Reach navigation point 2. Watch out for the SAM positions at the bridge. Bravo 2, take over the security of the sector.
Cannon ammunition.
Destroy the supply truck before they see it.
Cannon ammunition. Repair kit.
Landing 1-0-1-2, Alpha.
Watch out for the ground-to-air rockets in this area.
One of the most important objectives of this mission is to destroy the invading enemy units who have spread themselves out over the entire area to keep the inhabitants of this region in check. You have to watch out for hostile marine units in the area, which the enemy set up to guard the bridge. According to information received from our Secret Service, Modis will go this way to get to the airport. Jet fighters are stationed here. Our last photos show that they're still on the runway, which should make their destruction easier. You can expect a high enemy concentration in this area. Judging from the satellite photos, you'll have to deal mainly with bunkers and surface-to-air positions.
You've reached the operational area. Destroy the enemy units occupying the area.
Cannon ammunition. Repair kit.
1012 altimeter 29 altimeter 1.
Where you're shooting. Hurry up. Mattis is already on his way. Those are civilians. Watch where you're shooting.
Cannon ammunition. Cluster bomb.
This zone is dangerous. Watch your ass.
Both the nuclear warhead storage facilities are located here. Destroy all the storage buildings together with the transport vehicles. The loading of the warheads will begin shortly. As soon as they've reached the harbor, locate the trucks and destroy each one before the warheads can be loaded for transport to sea. This is where you'll find the base in question, which you must take out. Attack from the flank or the heavy artillery will present a greater danger than necessary. The enemy base's radar is at this site. Take it out of action before you begin your attack on the base. The latest satellite photos show not only cannon and SAM sites, but also several enemy ships in the area, so be careful. There's another enemy base here. This one is heavily armed, but is not a target of this mission. Another team will take care of this base as soon as you've completed your mission. You can count on a strong enemy presence in these areas. Primarily, you'll have to deal with armored vehicles and SAM positions. Be careful the civilians of this region don't get hurt. If you meet enemy units in the town, consider your choice of weapons. We can all imagine the damage a stray rocket would cause.
Plan 21012, altimeter 29991.
You're entering enemy airspace.
Cannon ammunition. Rockets.
Watch out for more. Navigation point one.
Cluster bomb.
destroy the warehouses. Reach navigation.
Repair kit. Micro missiles.
Destroy these trucks. Reach navigation point 3.
Cannon ammunition. Missiles.
Navigation point 4. Destroy the radar station.
Mission successfully completed.
This is the route of the Tango team. You must make sure that the Tangos arrive intact at their destination. As soon as the Tango group has landed, secure the area and begin attacking the base in order to weaken the enemy in this sector. We suspect an ambush is being planned near the town. The area is perfectly suited. It'd be a real advantage if you could arrive before the Tango team gets there. We expect an enemy shipment along this stretch. Since you're already there, have a look at the situation and, if possible, destroy it. Be particularly careful in this region of a very treacherous deployment of ground-to-air systems.
Tango 1 and Tango 2 have started.
Cannon ammunition.
Man, I'm going to report a right back on way.
Ammunition. No cluster.
under fire.
Repair kit.
Destroy this shipment.
Delta Bravo, flight at 250.
Repair kit. Repair kit.
Bravo 1, Tango Team has company. Surrounded by enemy helicopters.
Repair kit.
Tango Team reaching the tower. Caution continues. Tango is getting close to its target. Tango has landed safely. Good work.
Under no circumstances use this route, or you'll be in danger of appearing prematurely on enemy radar. Your primary target is the chemical factory. Destroy all buildings in this production complex. The defense systems in this area are relatively scarce. Instead, you can count on an above-average concentration of enemy units. These two radar positions are the secondary objectives of your mission. Disable both radar installations so that we can operate unnoticed in this sector. Move extremely carefully in this region. According to the latest information, there are several mid-class tanks stationed here. In the last few hours, we've observed an increased movement of hostile Bell UH-1D combat helicopters in this area, as well as several Cobra combat helicopters. You'd better save your rockets for these guys.
Enemy ground unit moving. This area is patrolled by enemy combat helicopters.
Destroy those radar installations.
5, turning it.
Mission successfully completed.
The aircraft went down somewhere in this area. It's your task to find this aircraft and guard it until the rescue team arrives. Right now, we don't have any aerial photographs available. As soon as the satellite reaches the area, we'll try to support you in the search. We know there's been constant sightings of heavily armed combat helicopters in this region. Be prepared here for hard air combat.
Find the aircraft that crashed. Enemy combat helicopters are in the vicinity.
Cannon ammunition.
Enemy Cobra.
Repair kit.
You found the crashed aircraft.
Mission successfully completed.
According to information we've received from our allies, the consignment of weapons will take this route. Intercept it before it can reach its destination. Destroy the bridge to make the regrouping of the enemy units more difficult. This will also make it easier to intercept the weapons shipment. In order to keep the enemy in the dark in the future, you must, at any price, destroy his radar positions across the whole of the sector. Keep in mind, however, that your primary objective is the interception of the weapons shipment. You must be aware that combat helicopters in this area will try to hinder the completion of your mission. Judging from the radar, you'll have to deal mainly with Hind and Apache combat helicopters.
Tower, log EZ-316 Delta Bravo, flight at 25 arc remaining.
Destroy the radar! Destroy the radar installations in this sector.
Cannon ammunition.
Destroy all bridges in this sector. Destroy the radar. Destination.
rockets.
Angle 3 left turn ahead, taxi support.
Missiles.
Both transport helicopters have been shot down in this sector. Try to get there as quickly as possible or send another team. We'll send the rescue team along this route to recover the Bat-22. Make sure the rescue team reaches the destination and leaves the area safely. There are enemy bases at this point where you'll have to deal with heavily armored vehicles and tanks. You can count on the enemy mobilizing them in an attempt to arrive first or to make the rescue impossible.
Find the Bat-22 transport helicopter that crashed.
Cannon ammunition. Cannon ammunition. Repair kit.
Found the Bat-22. We're sending the rescue team. Watch the Bat-22.
Cannon ammunition.
Ammunition.
Cannon ammunition.
6 Delta Bravo, flight is clear runway.
The rescue team safely out of this sector.
The heavy transporters carrying the rockets will follow the marked route. Given the road conditions in this area, there's no other possible way. You must proceed with great care at this bridge. We assume you'll have to deal with enemy speedboats here, for which our shipment will pose an easy target as it passes the bridge. The enemy has concentrated his units at this position and erected a roadblock. Judging from the enemy troop movements, soon a half an army will be concentrated there. You'll meet up with several SAM positions and artillery in this area. In this situation, it'd be wise to surprise the enemy from the back using the marked route.
Scud vehicles are starting to move. Lead them safely to the destination. Destroyed.
Repair kit.
combat vehicles can pass. Helicopters are approaching.
Delta Bravo.
hostile Apache combat helicopters are approaching.
This harbor and the anchored transport ships must be protected. Since we're intervening in middle of the action, you have to expect the enemy to attack from the air as well as from the water. The harbor itself is relatively well protected by ground-to-air launch vehicles and by the various types of tanks we've already stationed there. However, the transport ships in the water are not protected. There's a small airport close to the harbor where we've stationed 4 additional combat helicopters for your support. Use them, along with anything else, to repel the enemy attacks and later to guard the harbor. This base represents the secondary objective of your mission. As soon as the harbor and the transport ships are safe, concentrate on the destruction of this base. The silos should be blown away first of all. However, before you concentrate on the base and its silos, you must destroy the 4 large cannons. They've been set up in such a way as to be able to protect each other. Next to the SAM positions on the shore and the 4 large cannons, there's a chain of bunkers. These bunkers are fitted out with high-caliber artillery, which could be really dangerous. This section of water requires the greatest of care. We've been able to locate several large combat ships there equipped with both rocket launchers and artillery and cannon.
Cannon ammunition.
Cannon ammunition.
Missiles.
Don't let the enemy destroy our transport ships at base 1. Destroy the enemy base. Our base is under attack.
Stand behind the ground, X-ray 1, ready to check, X-ray 1-2.
Repair kit.
kit.
The airport tower is the target of your mission. Make sure it's destroyed as quickly as possible. Because a complete squadron is stationed at the airport, we recommend you use bombs or rockets to destroy the tower quickly. Otherwise, you'll leave the enemy enough time to get their combat helicopters into the air. As you can see from the map, the area here is fairly wide open and offers few places to hide. Get yourself ready for direct air combat.
Destroy the enemy base's tower.
Cannon ammunition.
Strong enemy combat helicopter squadron approaching.
installation is located in the northern part of the sector. From there, the materials are conveyed by water to the base in Sector D-16 to be transported out later by helicopter. Because of the sensitive nature of the cargo the ships are carrying, we can't destroy them. However, to hinder their transport, you must destroy the bridge in order to block the shipping lanes. A fundamental objective of your mission is to destroy the mining installations located at this place. This could, in the long term, prevent the extraction of this material. The transport helicopters at the base in the southwest represent the third wave of the attack. Destroy all the transport helicopters and make sure that the airport there is destroyed as well. There's an enemy base here that you're forced to pass to get to the operational area. Be aware of a concentration of rebel forces and ground-to-air positions.
Located the mine. Block the transport ships by destroying the bridge. Cease fire on the transport ships. transport of the radioactive material.
Mission successfully completed.
As you can easily see, the whole sector is divided into three zones. We still don't know how the enemy moves his units around these zones. It's part of your job to find this out. This installation has everything going for it. From one side, you're kept in check by the bunkers and SAM positions, and from the other, you're shot at by large cannons which protect both each other and the enemy airport.
Destroy all enemy buildings. From this moment on, there is no good sign.
Missiles. Cannon ammunition. Cannon ammunition. Rockets.
Destroy all enemy buildings. From this moment on, there is radio silence.
Repair kit.
ammunition.
Locate and destroy the atomic bomb shelter.
Rockets.
Angle 3 left turn ahead, taxi reporting cross 7.
Thank you. ammunition. Cannon transition. Repair kit.
Tower log EV-316 Delta Bravo, flight at 25 arc remaining.
Gamma team under fire. Find and destroy them. First scud found. Scud found.
Manager is for right back on way 30.
You have only 2 minutes left to find the scuds. Third scud found.
Mission successfully completed.
X-ray runway 7, hold section runway 12, hold short runway 7 to be in the turn.
Roger that.
The transport trucks are waiting for your orders at this point. They're completely under your command. It's your mission to guide the medical shipment intact to this site. The route is completely up to you. Because of the cargo, only properly constructed roads can be used. Be careful. The enemy has erected roadblocks at these points. Make sure the medical shipment can get through unimpeded. The enemy clearly has a strong presence in these regions. You're going to have to scout the area here and choose the lesser evil.
I'm on the ground, X-ray 1, ready to check, taxi to 1-2.
away from here. The enemy is approaching. Truck 2 is under fire.
Cannon ammunition. Cannon ammunition. Cannon ammunition.
I'm on the ground, X-31, ready to check, taxi 1-2. Anaheim, X-ray with 3, turning a 3-mile initial 3-0.
Repair kit. it.
4-3 north, straight in, runway 22.
Tower long, ED-316 Delta Bravo, flight at 25 arts from my head. Anaheim X-ray with 3, turning the 3-mile initial 3-0.
And X-ray report a right bank runway 3-0.
Been destroyed.
6 Delta Bravo, flight clear to land runway. Small gauges, 6 Delta Bravo.
Anaheim X-ray with 3, turning the 3-mile initial 3-0.
A radar site is located in this position, which you must defend at any price. Although we've been able to station a large tank battalion there, the site is as good as unprotected against air attacks. The enemy has gone on the offensive and is moving large groups of tanks towards that position. Enemy combat helicopters are already approaching the position. We can only stop the enemy in the medium term if we can destroy his strategically most important installations in this area. One of these is the radar in this base. A further objective is the destruction of the base's communication station. Last but not least, you'll destroy a weapons bunker in the base area. To achieve this, bombs are the weapon of choice, because you only want to hang around as long as you have to. From satellite photos, we know the base is very well protected.
Tower, long EV 316 Delta Bravo, flight 35 hours from my...
Repair kit, cannon ammunition.
destroyed.
Go there.
Repair kit.
Tower Long ED-316 Delta Bravo, flight in 2, 5 North Atlantic.
This is the route the refugees will take to get to the base. As you'll soon experience, this is no easy task. The waters in this region are patrolled by enemy speedboats. Several ships are located at this point, which the enemy will send out at first sight of the refugees. Both SAM positions and large cannons, which can sink the refugee cutters in seconds, are located along this line. Don't let things get that far. This region represents one of the most difficult areas. Many enemy units, which can be mobilized very quickly, are stationed here.
The refugee cutters are on their way. Make sure they arrive at their destination.
Ammunition.
You're entering enemy airspace. Large number of hostile units in this area. Enemy helicopters are attacking. The cutters are getting close to the Narrows. Congratulations, the refugees are safe.
The nuclear silos at this base constitute the primary objective of your mission. Destroy all 9 silos. Here we go again. The enemy is making renewed efforts to take over our airport, which we urgently need for the delivery of our supplies. Before you concentrate on your primary mission, secure the airport. Here you can see the movements of some of the heavy enemy units, which you'll have to eliminate at some specific point in time. This canyon is the quickest way to the other side. As a result, it's very well guarded by enemy combat helicopters. This airport has already been destroyed by the enemy. This airport is under heavy fire, but you can continue to use it to restore the armor on your helicopters.
area has been occupied by enemy units.
Micro missiles. Cluster bomb, cannon, ammunition.
That X-ray runway. Altimeter.
Missiles. Micro missiles.
Angle 3 left turn ahead.
There is nothing left of our base.
Angle 3 left turn ahead, taxi to port, cross 7.
Missiles. Rockets repair kit.
6 Delta Bravo, flight suit.
Rockets.
The nuclear facility.
Repair kit.
Destroy all nuclear facility silos.